The 2018 KTM 390 Duke looks and feels like a quality motorcycle, and needless to say, it absolutely performs as fantastic as it looks. The 373 cubic centimeters, liquid-cooled single-cylinder engine spits out 39.2 HP at 9,500 RPM and 23.6 lb-ft of torque at 7,100 RPM. To the butt dyno, it felt like it easily could have been more. The motor can be lugged lower into the rev range for those too lazy to flip through the positively actuated gearbox. On canyon roads, the motorcycle would pull in the low to mid RPM while still offering a bit more as the Duke climbed to its 10,000 RPM red line. Despite being a 373 cubic centimeters single, vibration isn't an issue even when spinning at 8,000 RPM while riding at 80 miles per hour. Suspension components are provided by KTM's in-house WP suspension. A 43mm fork is used up front with a single progressive shock in the rear. Devoid of adjustability save for preload on the shock, the stock settings are admirable. The suspension is nicely damped while soaking up bumps around town and stiff enough to be compliant once the going gets twisty. Getting the 362-pound motorcycle slowed down is handled by the four-piston radially mounted Vibri caliper and 320mm single rotor on the front of the Duke. Outback, the 240mm disc and single-piston caliper do a good job of locking things up in supermoto mode. The 2018 KTM 390 Duke is the best mashup of style, performance, and value of riding. It can be an exciting entry-level motorcycle a new rider will not tire of quickly. It can be a great motorcycle for commuting or darting around town. It can also be a fantastic machine for the experienced motorcyclist to go out and embarrass his/her fellow riders piloting much bigger and more expensive machines when the roads become serpentine.